O.J. Simpson is still dead, but his body is set to be cremated, although he denied it in his new book, If I Cremated Myself. The white Ford Bronco used in his infamous chase may soon be up for sale. The seller says it's rarely been driven, except for weekends and after killing people.